Hey everyone, so this is my review of Magnum PI Season 1, Episode 9, called The Ties That Bind. And essentially what this episode is about is that Magnum is hired by the parents of a 16-year-old girl who had recently escaped her kidnappers. And they task Magnum to find the kidnapper, and he sort of struggles with that and his similar encounters that he had when he was a prisoner of war. And this was a really entertaining and a really interesting episode that definitely had a lot of really good moments to it. And it was just so, so entertaining to watch and see sort of like how all the pieces fit together and all the different steps that these kidnappers took to get a hold of this girl and her family. And I found it really interesting how they chose to set things up at the beginning of the episode with how they showed like the scenes with the detective going and sort of looking into the site when they first discovered the girl after she escaped her kidnappers, and then them cutting to I believe it was maybe 6 weeks or 6 months later, and the parents talking to Magnum about the case and stuff. That was an interesting way to set it up, but then also them sort of setting up in the ways where Magnum's questioning the parents about everything that went on and stuff, where he's sort of asking what the girl has shared about her experiences and sort of what all happened while she was missing, with them sort of slipping in the subtle hint about how the kidnappers never contacted the parents after she was kidnapped, so what that could possibly mean and reveal was interesting. And then, like, what it eventually revealed by the end of this episode was somewhat better, especially with when you think about all those previous setup parts at the beginning. And that was just a very interesting sort of movement of the storyline that I really, really enjoyed. Then what they did with the actual sort of helping the girl to understand and cope with everything that happened to her was really well done, with Magnum sharing his sort of similar stories to her when he was a prisoner of war. And that was interesting with how they sort of slowly elevated what actually happened when he and his friends were prisoners, and like how that story was slowly revealed with it being that they actually did all share like similar experiences. Like Magnum actually ended up getting a lot worser time than the rest of them because of the fact that he was so gung-ho on saving his friends that he got punished a lot more for breaking the rules and stuff. That was interesting to see sort of how he took it when he was sharing those stories, as well as how Higgins took it when she was sort of finding out this more information about this other side of Magnum that she didn't know. Then just the other ways that they helped her by like using yoga and just having Higgins there as a sort of different voice of help and stuff was interesting. And like I liked how they chose to use like those different sort of meditative strategies to help her by using like the sort of recount through your memories way with helping them to find the possible path to where she was hidden away in the woods, where before the police and stuff couldn't find it because of the fact that they were looking in the wrong direction from where she actually was kidnapped and hidden. And that was interesting how they used those motives, as well as the motives eventually with what was revealed about how the kidnappers disguise themselves as cops, which ended up making the girl very afraid to speak with the cops about what happened. And that I found very interesting with how that was revealed and shown and stuff. Then the actual motives behind the kidnappers and what they were doing and stuff was interesting, with them using this family to get revenge on someone else, and that the family's connection and stuff wasn't really important, besides the fact that the father worked at this business that this sort of political leader was going to be located at. So they wanted to use this family as ransom for the father to kill this sort of higher up political sort of leader guy. And that seemed a bit far-fetched, but still it was interesting to see them doing that by using this motivation as family to get what they wanted. Then how Higgins and Magnum managed to stop this assassination attempt from happening was really well done, and just like the parallels of storyline by the end of this episode did get a bit jumbled, but it was streamlined and like well done enough that it wasn't that confusing to follow what was going on. Then how they actually managed to sort of save everyone and fix everything was really interesting, and it was just so much fun to watch and see how everything turned out. And just overall, this was a really, really entertaining episode that had so many really good moments to it, and it was just a really, really well done story in my opinion. And just, yeah, so that's my review of Magnum PI season 1 episode 9 called The Ties That Bind. So yeah. Bye!